here. Where's your glasses? The mum's got his glasses. And everyone just listen for a minute, please. And what's happened to you?
My vision's gone clearer.
Wow.
After how long were you wearing the glasses? Months, yeah.
Wow. He sort of came up with glasses. Now, what can you see now you couldn't see before?
The words over there are much clearer.
You couldn't read that before?
No, but I can read it now.
And doctors, what have doctors called this long sighted and short sighted?
Short sighted.
What did they say?
He has diabetes and his sight has been affected, but he's short sighted.
Okay. Wow, but now we can see clearly with edge glasses.
Yeah.
Is that cool?
This was
pretty good. Yeah. I give a lot of hand to everybody. And you can actually see the writing over there?
Because that's quite small from here.
But I find it hard to read. You could read that writing.
Oh, yeah, drinking chocolate. It's not big writing.
Well, he can see that's glasses. Awesome. Give him another hand. And so, but God healed his eyesight today, and I think God's given you diabetes too.
But often the diabetes causes the retinal failure and the weakness, so it's a sign that God's doing something.
Isn't that cool, everybody?
Yes.
Wow. Yes. Shake your hand. Give him a hand, anyway. Let's heals the sick, yeah, he heals the lame. Says you can do it too, in Jesus' name. Your feet back.